Everyone, my name is Lindsay. I'm an admissions counselor here at San Diego State University. Today I'm going to be going over how you begin to create your account if you are interested in applying to a CSU campus. So, as a transfer student, if you're looking to start the application process, what you want to do is go to our Cal State Apply website. So, if you search calstate.edu/apply, it will bring you to our website here, and this is where you can begin the process. So if you hit this button here that says Apply Now, it will take you to our login page through Cal State Apply. Now, if you've never created an account before, you're going to want to go ahead and create your account, or if you have logged in before, you can go ahead and just sign in using your past credentials. If you are creating an account, this is what it's going to look like. You will be asked to enter some personal information, so including your legal name, your first and last name included in that, your contact information, so an email address and a phone number. One suggestion that we have for your email address is to use an email that you will have access to moving forward. So a lot of students like to use their school address or their school email. We don't recommend that just because you will eventually lose access to that account once you are completed with that school. So we recommend using a personal email that you will be able to continue to access moving forward. You will also see that there's a text and phone authorization, so you can click through that. And then you'll have to create a username and password, so make sure you follow those instructions here. Make sure that you also save this information for later. So if you have to log back into your application for any reason, you have that information available. And then it'll ask you to agree to the terms and conditions. And then the last question will be asking if you are currently located in the European Union. So if you are not located in any of these areas, you would just go ahead and hit no, and then you would create your account. That is all that you're required to do to start the process. Then we'll move on to the extended profile and selecting your major.